There's some good news and there's some bad news when it comes to the worldwide fight against measles. The good news is in 2016, deaths from the disease fell below 100,000 worldwide, which is an 84% drop from the number of deaths in 2000. And the World Health Organization estimates it saved 20.4 million lives with its vaccination campaigns, but there's still potential for backsliding. Since 2009, the organization has only been able to get the first of two required doses of the vaccine to around 85% of at-risk children. That coverage needs to be at 95% to stop the spread of the disease. And there's another factor, anti-vaccination activists. This year, Minnesota faced the largest outbreak of measles in years, at least in part because of anti-vaccine sentiments. Starting in 2008, anti-vaccine groups targeted Somali parents in Minnesota who were concerned about the high rates of autism in children in the community. The WHO hopes to eliminate the disease in at least 5 regions of the world by 2020.